What up, what up? What is going on, guys? Your boy GS, and welcome back to part two of this pack opening in celebration of Mutt going back on Mr. Golden Mutt. Link is in the description, annotation above. Make sure you guys subscribe to Mr. Golden Mutt's. My All Mutt channel is going to be resurfacing this Monday with brand new spanking videos. So we got 30 packs left. We made a little bit of room, but it was like, you know what, YOLO, I'm not going to be adding to sets, and you know, we'll just quick sell. Once we get to that point, everything except the gold card we'll keep, because of course that is some value. So first 30 packs, if you guys missed it, you didn't miss much. We got nothing but gold cards, but if you are interested in watching that, I'm sure I'll have an annotation above on the screen, so you guys can click that, watch the first 30 packs, and watch me rage of getting absolutely nothing. So looks like we're getting close to them items. $9.99. Okay. Whoa! I only pushed my D-pad in once. Like, okay, Dante Hightower. Okay, so at this point, we're just going to quick sell anything that isn't the gold. So don't yell at me in the comments. I'm like, no! You just sold, you know, the uniform elite collector where that goes for 8 trillion coins. Like, don't yell at me. I'm just to make space. If I quick sold something that was of importance, I'm sorry. Okay, so Chris Mangles, we're going to get you out of here. Another gold card. Sean Smith. So our streak continues of not pulling anything good. Well, let me not say that, because gold cards, you know, I'm getting contracts, right? So I'm definitely excited about that. You know, my guys are going to be contracted forever. Make sure they don't go anywhere. So, and when you're getting gold cards, you know, some of them go for really good value. You know, and that's always good. You know, that's how you get your coins up, man. If you happen to come across, if you are somebody who buy packs or whatever, quick selling is something you never want to do, man. Make sure you check the market. Some of these things go for an absurd amount that you would never would have guessed. William Moore, okay. And now you could sell stadiums. I think of that as like Dink and Duncan. You know, you're not going to get much for them. Most of the time, they'll go for like 200, 300. But if you got a lot of them, they add up. I'm just running out of space here, and I'm a lazy bastard. So, all right, we'll go really quickly. Okay, we've seen yellow. So, Chris Agubana and the Banana. We're going to go on ahead and quick sell these. We're going to keep Agubanunu Banana. We're going to go into the next pack. We are still trying to search for our first elite of the pack of the bundle. Hey, we got Jadeveon Clowney. He definitely goes for a good amount. Last time I checked a couple days ago, he went for like little over 8K or something like that. So that one card alone, you know, definitely a decent amount of coins right there. All right, first card, we get the Gochi. Oh, we got Supernaw. You can't be mad about that. Okay, so even though we're gonna quick sell you Supernaw, I'm pretty sure I got 15 of you probably already chilling somewhere. All right, so we're about to hit our 1,000th item. I probably said that wrong. You know, 1,000 total items. We're going to go on ahead and hit once we quick sell all these. So far, the celebration isn't going good for the new Mutt channel. Well, I keep saying new, right? This is a new channel. For the Mutt channel resurfacing again. So, another, the gold, the first gold cheese. Not even a collectible. Like, give us something, Maddie. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give us something. Hook us up with a, let me see. Who would I be excited for? I'm about to say, if that was Bobby Rainey, I'm not going to be excited for this Rainey. I got 9 of them already. All right, so we got ourselves another Team of the Week card. All right, 17 packs left, guys. And again, the luck has just not been on our side today. The celebration for reopening of the Mutt channel and me not being lazy and finally getting this done is not looking good. So nonetheless, hey, it's still a celebration for you guys, man. So again, all Mutt stuff, from bundle openings to gameplay to reviews to budget players, and you know, because I've got some of the best overall players in the game, so I can definitely give my opinion and on how they play. Do I think they're worth it? You know, who do I think is comparable budget wise and it's just going to be biblical. You do not want to miss it. We are going in. Like, I have so many ideas and plans for you guys. We got that original Bush. So, oh, man. Shout out to Max, though. We got that Reggie Bush right there. All right. Next pack. Let's see. Let's just go really quickly up. Oh, I already saw yellow. I already saw the yellow cheese, man. Yellow stands for cheese. Jimmy Smith right there. Okay. How many packs we got left here? 13 packs remaining. Let's see if we can go on ahead. Are we going to get 60 packs worth of gold? And it continues. Another gold card coming our way. Ahmad Bradshaw right there. Not sure what he's going for, but he's all the golds are going for more than the quick sell value. So, all right. Another gold. Hey, at least he's a 49er, though, right? Definitely love seeing that. I love when I'm able to get my hands on a 49er. So you guys know that's my favorite team. So anytime a 49er gets in my lineup, I'm always excited. The first card, though, that right there is always frustrating. I would wish they didn't do that. You know, like, I would much rather search for the assness. Don't hit me with the ass, like, right away. Like, as soon as I open it, bam, just pure fungi. Another! Oh, man! I was just talking about it! What's this? Oh, we got a Mike Irving collectible. At least we finally get something other. It looks like we have an auction that sold. I don't even know what I have up there. But whatever it was, we just somebody bought it, right? Somebody needed it. Congratulations, whoever you got. Hope it does work for you. All right, so let's go. Another gold card, Joe Mays. So it looks like we're going to go elite list in our celebratory bundle right here, fellas. It's, you know what? Mason Crosby might go for some coins because he's got that Thunderfoot. So he might be going for some coinage. I got to take a look, see what he goes for. Okay, so right here, we're just scrolling through. Another gold, not one single elite. Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. That's what's amazing about Mutt when it comes to pulling bundles. That's, you know, it's like taking a chance, man. Sometimes you get really lucky and you feel amazing. Sometimes you look, you sit back and you're like, why did I do this to myself? Why did I do this? I shouldn't have done it. Why am I doing this to myself? But nonetheless, man, like I said, this is a celebratory pack, man. Celebrating Mutt Channel reopening. Mr. Golden Mutt, man, I hope to see a lot of you guys over there. All this Mutt content is going to be ridiculous, man. Like I said, I got so many plans for you guys. 86 left guard Carl Nix. That's definitely got to be going for some amount. 86, that's damn near an elite. So that's got to be going for, hope, you know, a good 10K plus. All right, so four packs remaining. We still have some chance at elite, but it's not looking good, fellas. It's not looking good. Looks like we're not going to be able to give you guys an amazing reaction due to the fact that we're not getting any rare elites. Elites are very hard to pull this year, and we've been lucky enough to pull an amazing amount. So I can't complain. You know, my luck this year has been by far amazing. So even though we got 60 bundle and we got absolutely nothing, it's all good, though. You know, like I said, our luck this year has been incredible. So, can't complain. Oh, another Jonathan. Sorry, John. We got to let you go, brethren. All right, last pack hype, guys. Let's see what it is we get. Most likely, it's going to be another gold card. And it is... Oh, no, it's a green. What was it? Bobby Rainey? Oh! Oh, the last card, though! Oh, my goody goo! Oh! On the last card! You got to be kidding me! You gotta be. Let's flip this beautiful bastard over. Oh, I guess the last pack, though. The last pack. You have got to be. The last one, though. The last one. Oh. Just when you think I'm down and out, EA pulls me back up. And you got to say to yourself, God. I know other people got more troubles, but look out for me. I need you to shimmer on some lights. Go on ahead and shimmer. Go on ahead. I'm doing a Drake hand right now. Go on ahead and shimmer some lights. And EA gods. I'm talking about EA gods, not, you know, Jesus or Allah or whatever it is people believe in. Whatever, you know, your religion goes by. You know, I'm talking about the Madden gods. And the Madden gods are like, we got you, GS, baby. We got you. We go shimmer on a little bit of Campbell. The last pack. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's amazing. That is, you want to talk about clutch. The last pack, though? Oh man, most likely we're going to end up selling him because we really don't have a spot for him. But oh my goony Google, the last pack, though. All right, let's take a look over here on the left. Yeah. We got Jaden. Swizzle's not going anywhere. Swizzle, you beautiful bastard. You are staying right there. But, oh, the last pack, though. Oh, my goodness. That's the end of the video, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed. Make sure. Come here, baby. Come here. Do me a favor. Say hi, everybody. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say, hold on. Stay next to the mic. Say subscribe to Mr. Golden Mutt. Say it again. Okay. Say subscribe to Mr. Golden Mutt.
Okay.
Okay. Focus. He's on his Kindle right now. Okay. Focus. Say Mr. Golden Mutt.
Mr. Golden Mutt.
Say subscribe. Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Say like a mouse.
Like a mouse.
Say yay yay.
Yay yay.
Say elite hype.
Elite hype.
Say give it to the baby.
Give it to the baby.
Good job. We just pulled an elite. Mr. Golden Mud, I look forward to seeing you guys over there on Monday. It's your boy, Jazz. We are out. Peace. The last card, though.